Hello everybody, how do you do? Feeling good? Welcome back to another video, and in this video we're gonna be talking about, or I'm gonna be talking about, how you can practice your thumb roll whilst you're working, and you don't need to even realize that you're practicing and you're still entertaining your guest with your style. First of all, thumb roll. Many of you know this move just like this. All right, the move is just basically you're holding the bottle almost at the bottom on the first down part, okay? And then you're just pushing it with your thumb. You're pushing it just to go around your thumb. Then you're catching it in the neck with your bear grip, just like that. All right, then the other option is to go up. So you go a little bit more than the middle of the bottle, and then you just push the bottle with these fingers, same way how I show you this move, okay? Same kind of this direction, but you're just trying to push it to go around your thumb. You're just pushing it with these four fingers, and you open your palm, so let it to go around your thumb, and you try with your hand to go around the bottle. You just have to feel it, all right? So you're gonna be feeling it. The first, try this, and then second, try with a little help. Maybe you can push with finger up. That goes better. So you can have that feeling around your thumb. That's a bottle. Many of you see this move. This move is great to use it. I'll give you a hack. If you're holding bottle just like this, and then you're gonna do a move, just look like this. What you're going to do, you're going to do this move, okay? So this move, you're doing it, and when you're gonna be somewhere in here, as soon you start making the movement, then you push your thumb, and you're trying to do the same movement, just like here, in this direction, and you're catching the bottle in the same position. So you're doing one rotation with that thumb roll, so you're gonna feel the bottle goes around your thumb. Now try to catch it. So let's try the slow motion. One more time. All right. So this move, you can use it in a way that it looks cool. I'm using it almost every single time I'm flaring, just using it before you're doing over the shoulder. All right. So every time I'm going, I'm trying to do this thumb roll. So this thumb roll, we're going to apply for a work. I'm going to show you a little routine, which you can use it, and you will be practicing non-stop when you're making a drinks. So thumb roll with the tin is gonna be the same kind of thing. So you have the thumb roll in here, so you're going a little bit down, and then you're pushing it just like that. Same on the other hand. So try to practice both hands, because when you're working, you're using both hands, and this will help you to develop even your exhibition side. Then second one is what we see on the bottle. This one goes much more easier than with the bottle, because you're holding it up. Here is the weight, here is the heavier part. So you're just pushing it up and you're catching it just like this. All right, let's do a slow-mo the first one. And now let's do a slow-mo the second one. All right, so shaker on your bar top, then most of the time, just like that. Straight away, let's say you have a glass, which you're going to shake it. Every time you pick up the shaker, instead of catching it and throwing it, all right, just try to do simple thumb roll and save your time and go straight away with the thumb roll into the glass, just like this. All right, and it's simple, and you're practicing your thumb roll. You have a shaker on the other side, so you go with the other hand. All right? So that's the best way how to practice without even noticing it. Let's go to the routine. So I'm gonna be using, for a cocktail, shaking it in a small tin with a big tin, and I'm gonna be using a jigger. If some of you are using jigger, this is the best way to start your thumb rolls, because every single piece of equipment have a different weight and different size and different shape, of course. So first, what I'm going to do, I'm going to icing the small tin. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to do the thumb roll in here, and then from here I can just bring it around, or what I do just double spin. All right, so thumb roll up, double spin. So this one, you're making already small attention for your guests. So thumb roll up, double spin. Now, to more practice that, to have a better kind of technicality in your both hands, whilst you gonna be grabbing the ice, then you do the thumb roll, just like that. All right, or you grab the ice, and then before you put icing the tin, you just do simple thumb roll. So you bring the tin up, you're holding it at the bottom, so it looks more professional and more cooler. So you put your tin down, where is already ice in it. Now we're going to pour, all right? But the first, we're gonna need to use a jigger. So with a jigger, I'm going to do again, thumb roll up, all right? So let's say jigger is in this position, and I'm going to do thumb roll up. And now I'm going to do the same like I did in a previous video. Pour the liquid inside, all right? And as soon as I finish in here and pouring, then I can still practice then bringing it to my thumb. And with this thumb, I can do another thumb roll, all right? So as soon as I finish just like that, I can practice the way that finishing like this. And I'm going down, bringing it here, and with the thumb. What is happening here is just, as soon as I finish, put this thumb up, and with this thumb, just to push it into this position. Let's try with the slow-mo, all right?
That didn't work. One more time.
There you go. So now I can do, put the jigger back, and now I can do little pour with your working flare routine for a couple of seconds. So I can do thumb roll in here, all right? And then do the same double spin in here like with a small tin. Now I'm going to pour, just like that. No, I'm going to do thumb roll. So I finish the thumb roll and pour. And here, if I put, let's say 50 mil, you still can practice another thumb roll in here. As soon you finish the pouring, all right? Another thumb roll, one spin after the thumb roll from here, just down, and then another thumb roll up, clap the shaker, and you can shake your drink. So what happened right now? I just show you the routine, which is almost everything is a thumb roll. So let's do it a little bit more faster. All right, so small tin, okay, so thumb roll, double spin, icing, thumb roll, jigger, up, pour, putting bottle down, so I have this hand free, up, now another thumb roll, pour, thumb roll, down, up, there you go. So let's do it with the real liquid, and let's do it with some music. All right, so 3, 2, 1. You can practice your thumb roll. You can of course use it even in the glass, same way with the tin, Like I say, most of the time you're using these two or three equipments whilst you're working. So you can this practice every single time you're working behind the bar. And then when you go to the practice room, the thumb roll for an exhibition flare will be much easier for you to learning. And one more tip, the best way to practice both hands to learn thumb roll up and down in this position and in the same hand in here, okay? And to have a better technicality, you're doing one in here, one in here. And what you can play with yourself, it's just simple to going as soon you finish with this one, you're starting with the second one. And it looks like this, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. My right hand is, left hand is quite freaky. It's not that really good, so I have to practice that as well. As you can see, nobody's perfect. So keep practicing, all right? Let's try one more time. Perfect. Let's do it one more time. At least three. Huh? The coronavirus gives me slow motion. Perfect. Anyway, that's the way how you can practice your finger rolls, basically thumb roll whilst you're working. So focus on that. When you're gonna be working, making drinks, you can practice your thumb rolls every single time you're shaking a drink. That's it. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you like it. If you hit the like button, I will really appreciate that. If you put subscribe, helping me to improve my channel, I will really be thankful for this. And if you have also any suggestions how to make this channel better, put it in the comments below. Till next time, be safe and keep practicing. Cheers, guys.